today I'm really honored to stand right here and talk about my speech. So, what we talk about today is one of the most important problems to human. Yes, I'm talking to the environment and the climate change, especially in our province, Quảng Ninh. So, everyone knows that the climate change and environment is always a hot issue in our country in general, in our province in particular. Our province are making the great effort to protect our surroundings as well. So before talking about that, let's find out what is the environment. It's not difficult to answer this question. The environment is everything around us. That is the air we breathe, the water we drink, the land we farming for food and so on. But nowadays, the environment in our province is being destroyed every day. Yes, we are polluting the environment by what we do every day. As you know that Quảng Ninh is a province that's luckily well checked with some benefits like the National Wonder of the World, Hạ Long Vĩ, the Black Gold Mines and the forest. Thanks to the advantages, Quảng Ninh had a strong development of post-industry, tourism and urbanization. But let's find out what we have done with them. Our natural resources are more and more exhausted, and with this, our sea is polluted. We are exploiting the mineral too much, and after whistling the waste of the magpies as high as a mountain, thus contribute to the sea pollution. And what did we got after that? Because the hard life of the bad healthy, the bad environment, and moreover, our national wonder of the world, every year attract about millions of tourists from everywhere all over the world, and coming with us is a numerous collection of garbage that's floating on the sea, become a tons of garbage, destroy our national wonder of the world. So what do we got? The consequences for this are what we are seeing at this time, this moment. The flood and the heavy rain in recent years making the landslide in our town and another places of Quảng Ninh such as Uông Bí, Hoành Bồ or Cô Tô is a really clear example for this. And the air in our province is also polluted. It's being polluted by the deforestation and the climate plan. Moreover, our green hills are being replaced by the desert hill. People chop the tree down for wood, burn the forest for land, but they don't know that the forest is considered an air conditioner of the earth. As a consider, the mangroves in our province is being destroyed as well. We have to know that the mangroves play important roles both in economy and the environment, as will balance the ecosystem and prevent the flood. And moreover, our air is also being destroyed by the thermal plant in Hà Khánh and Mông Đường. The factory waste a lot of dirt to the air, make the air pollute heavily. So what does it all we got? We got the bad healthy, bad environment to live, but is that too late to fix our mistake? Never it's too late, but we have to do that together and do it now. For the government and the awareness of the constituent, Vietnam government and Quảng Ninh community has given some measure for this problem. Yes, such as Quảng Ninh are making some project to protect our surrounding, like the building the treatment waste project in Cô Tô district of Uông Bí city, Minimize the Reach, which was sponsored by the Japanese Dress Code Association. And what should we do? As an individual, we also can do some small simple things to protect our environment too. We can reduce the paper we use, yes, to save and try to plant as much tree as we can, because tree and forest is considered an air conditioner of the earth. And moreover, important that we must reduce the plastic bag we we use. Because it's really hard to recycle. We can use the paper bag or try to use the plastic bag many times. And what's more important is saving the energy. Switching off the electric equipment that they're not in use. And last but not least, work more, dry less. Try to walk in the short distance instead of using your motorbike or your car to saving the energy or using the public transportation. That's some simple thing, that's some small thing that I give you to protect the environment. It's not difficult, right? So everyone, let's join hands to protect our environment before it's too late. That's all my speech. Thank you for your listening.
And here's the question for you. What do you think is the most serious environmental problem in Tianjin, and what should we do to solve the problem?
I think the most serious pollution in Tianjin is about the water. We have the paper factory, and they waste a lot of dirty water directly to our river, Tianjin River. And what we can do this is, firstly, about the government. They have to fight heavily every factory or every people that still continue to destroy our environment. And moreover, the factory has also put in some machine or develop their technology to protect the environment. That's all my answer.
Yes, Johnson is my expert. Thank you.